Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Pensy if you're new, and if you are not, hey guys, welcome back. So we are officially in the car and we are headed to a mall that's nearby. Cause I don't really feel like going to like Lenox or Perimeter, so we're going somewhere near. Really? Yeah, so we got some last minute shopping to do, like I mentioned. I need a coffee. I should have drank a coffee, but I'm not feeling the best, so I was like, I'm just gonna have some tea, but I should have just had some caffeine to get me going. But anyways, can you guys believe it is gonna be Christmas in like freaking what? Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. Three days? 3-4 days? Insane, like insane. And then I decided to say I'm gonna be hosting a few guests this Saturday, so now I'm like, frantic. Gotta get my life together and get the house together, because again, we just moved here in June and the house is fully not put together, but I want it to look at least presentable to have people over. So yeah, we have a lot to get done, so hopefully I'll stick to this vlogging, because my vlogmas has, you know, it's been doing what it needs to be doing. It has not been doing what it needs to be doing, but better than last year, so I'm gonna give myself props for that. But yeah, I still have a vlog that I have to like finish editing and put that out, and then I had a vlog that I started as well that I need to start to edit, and then this vlog as well that needs to go out. So but oh well, I'm gonna stop rambling and I will see you guys in a bit. I am with the mini me over here.
Mom, I have a coupon for Zaxby's.
She don't even want to say hi to you guys. How
hi y'all. Yeah, if y'all like Zaxby's, download the app and you get a whole free meal.
Talking about Zaxby's, what do you got? You got from Kyra?
Yeah,
I was just watching it last night too.
Yeah. So yeah.
Hilarious. She was doing the video of $1 a day surviving or whatever. So I was going to tell you that actually, but I was like watching it late last night.
Too late.
Anywho, so apparently she won Zaxby's. So.
Can I take me there, right? Can I take me there?
Oh, you can't see my eyes rolling. Oh well.
No,
see you in a bit. Bye. Excited?
Yeah.
Hi guys, I'm literally like half asleep. I need some coffee. Shut off the Dunkin' Donuts. Shut off the Dunkin' Donuts, but I didn't. I don't care. Starbucks is nasty. Leave a comment down below if you guys are more of a Starbucks or a Dunkin' Donut type of person. I'm a Dunkin' all day, every day. All right, we're gonna head it back in. You stop at Ross first? Holiday shopping. Totally hate holiday shopping. It's a lot of people, and it's only 1:25. It's a lot of people out everywhere, but that's to be expected because it's a few days before Christmas. So I'm one of those people. Hey guys, so I had to run my ass home because they finally delivered the second piece to my dining table. Ah! If you guys only knew, it's been a pain in the ass and a headache to get my second box here. There were some issues with delivery, but nevertheless, it's finally here. I'm just trying to show you guys my address. So we're gonna put this together later this evening. This is some of the damage that I've done thus far. But while I was out, I got me this Christmas set travel cup, so I'm gonna make myself some coffee to head back out because I am literally half asleep as I'm out and about. Let me flip it. So yeah, so we are gonna make some coffee and then continue this day. I still have to do
some Christmas shopping for like food because I mentioned earlier, I believe we just need food in the house in general. So yeah. And I just realized I did all this plan and then turned out I freaking forgot the Eagles were playing on Saturday, Christmas Eve. I think at 1 p.m. So I'm gonna figure out how I'm gonna be able to like cook, host, and watch a game because I am not missing this game for nothing. Okay, we were playing the Cowgirls and this is a big, big, huge game. So yeah. Mm-hmm. So yeah. See you in a bit. Guys, I just placed my Zaxby order thanks to Kyra. I saw her vlog yesterday and how to live on a dollar a day here in Atlanta. So yeah, we about to see how this works and if it does really work. They're probably gonna put like, sorry guys, it's a limit on that. But I'll keep you posted. Bye. Guys, it worked! It worked!
Free food!
And I
didn't
have to pay for sauce either.
No, you had to pay? Mm-hmm. You only got paper sauce?
Yeah, for extra sauce.
You asked for extra sauce?
Yeah, they were.
It's gonna be lunch today. Definitely greasy. Ew. Oh, good. I've had Zaxby before. Aaliyah got me on it, and this bread is bomb diggity bomb.com. Mm.
Probably Russian. Mmm, chicken's good. Mm-hmm. That feels pretty good. I mean, I must say, Chick-fil-A, this is, I don't know. Hey guys, so we officially made it back home. It is now 6:06 p.m. And yeah, the holidays are very hectic when you're doing last minute Christmas shopping, you know, and just trying to gather the last minute things. Because everybody else apparently are on the same page as you. But yeah, so I'm gonna put some things away and then I'm gonna start my dining table. Remember previously I was attempting to put my dining table together, but then I found that I was missing like the base part. So I finally got it in today. I think I mentioned that earlier today. So I finally got it in. So we are gonna put my dining table together. So excited. Slowly getting the house together. Kitchen, there's some things that I want to do here, but for now, it is what it is. Living room is coming together as well. I do want to get like some sort of like buffet or some sort of like, what do you call that? My brain. So like an entry table sort of thing and just kind of have it here with like a mirror. Cause I feel like putting a mirror here will like open up the space a little bit more. I mean, more than what it is already. Yeah. So yeah, let's go ahead and start this dining table. I'm gonna prop you guys over here like last time. I'm gonna prop you guys here. There you go. Thank you.
Guys, I mean, this seems like it should be straight to the point, but where the heck does these nails go? Because there's a hole here, right? But then in here, there's like no hole where I can kind of put the nail through and twist it. Oh my gosh. This shit shouldn't be this complicated. Guys, this is why you're supposed to read directions. I apparently missed this page. So I had to unscrew this part and take it off. And it's supposed to go here, screwed first, and then you screw it on the table. So yeah, that's what we're about to do now. This is why you should read directions from front and so that's what I have. I have this eucalyptus in for now. I did order some like olive branches, so that should be arriving, I believe, tomorrow, hopefully. But I don't know if I, and then I want to get like some circle like plate holders that are kind of like bamboo, I believe they're called, or jute. So I want to get that. The only thing I don't like about this table is, you can see, like, you touch it, it shows like the fingerprint. So that part is going to be annoying, it's sure. Loving it. It's cute. Alrighty, so I think that's going to be it for tonight, guys. I'm exhausted. It's been a long day. So I will catch back in with you guys tomorrow. Hopefully, or not Friday. But I'll definitely be seeing you guys before Christmas. So I'll talk to you guys later. Have a good night and see ya. Bye. Hey guys, happy Friday. We are slowly getting close to Christmas Day. I cannot believe it. Like, I normally decorate like really early for Christmas, like November, but I just feel like I literally like decorated, blinked, and it's now Christmas in literally like 2 days. Like, where the heck did the time go? But excuse the mess, my house is currently a disaster. I'm currently cleaning. I got back from grocery shopping again for the second time. I went out last night and then I went out this morning. So I'm cleaning, organizing, decorating a whole bunch of stuff. Let me pause this here. But yeah, so I'm about to decorate this, my bar area. Like, I wanna, let me just show you. So I picked this up from Walmart. So it's like this two-tier serving tray. So I'm thinking about, I wanna have like a dessert, but also like a drink station all in one. So my daughter, she's supposed to be making some cupcakes. I bought the ingredients for it. So yeah, we'll see if she gets her behind back home so she can get this going. So I'm just gonna take it out the box, organize it. And then I also bought this garland. It was on sale, thank goodness, because garland is pretty priced. This was 20 bucks, but I got 25% off. So I think it came down to like $14 or something. Yeah. So I'm gonna like, I think I'm gonna decorate it like here, add some like fake cranberries. I have it somewhere over there. Some pine cones, just make it, you know, really cute and festive. So I'm gonna do that. And then tomorrow, of course, I'm gonna like then make the drinks and put the pitchers and things out here. But for now, I just wanna like, I just cleaned the bar car. I just wanna clean it, decorate it, and have it ready for tomorrow. It's gonna be a really busy day tomorrow and tonight as well. Breathe, Pansy, breathe. I have guests coming over, so I'm just trying to, you know, be a great hostess and just have everything just nice, set, ready to go. So I gotta clean the chicken tonight and also season it up, you know, put some sazon, and then tomorrow we'll bake it. I think we're making salmon as well, baked mac and cheese, candy yams. I wanna make some arroz con guandules. I really wanna make my Dominican potato salad, but we got a few people hating on that. I'm also gonna make my coquito tonight as well. Just a lot, but I'm gonna stop rambling. I'm just gonna have you guys look like do a montage, and you guys are just gonna see me decorate or see what I come up with here. So yeah, gonna scoot you guys over. Guys, can we take a moment to admire my dining table? Ready. So I also ordered, I ordered two of these sets here from Amazon because I wanna just redo, I'm trying to redo my kitchen slowly but surely, but I wanna have one for dish soap and then one for hand wash. So I'm gonna attempt to put these stickers on. And then fill them up. Yeah, so wish me luck. That is what we were about to do. So I think it's best if I lay them down. Oh man.
Ethan and I knowing about the murder.
Ah,
knowing Selena. It was clear to me that he didn't want to
crap, guys.
At all.
Oh shit.
The podcaster changes tack and shows Jaime Rodriguez the surveillance footage.
If the face alive, hang a shining star upon the highest bough. yourself a merry little Christmas now.
Guys, so this vlog is gonna be all over the place, so be prepared for that, because again, I mentioned earlier, I'm cleaning, I'm decorating, I'm cooking, prepping, I'm doing it all, so yeah. But I just wanted to show you guys, so I got this here from Ross, was it 2 days ago, and it was on clearance for $12.99, so I'm gonna I'm gonna put up by my fireplace, so this is where the stockings were gonna go. So yeah, we're gonna just place that. And then I did order some stockings, so they should be arriving today. I got some off of Amazon. Once it gets here, I'll show you guys. But it was just some plain ivory stockings. Detective Kasner, like it was, it's like that sock style. I think that's what you call it, but yeah. I am about to make this coquito, so I'm gonna kind of like prop you guys up. I just washed my makeup brushes over here, so excuse that. Drying my beauty brand. Oh, jeez. Just wash these.
at the 22.
Hey guys, so it is currently way later in the evening. Let me turn this down. Happy Christmas Eve, Merry Christmas Eve, however you say it, but it is the Christmas, it is the day before Christmas, so it's the Eve. And I've been just cooking, cleaning, and slaving all day because we're having a few guests over, so I just wanted to show you guys how it turned out. There's the foods in the oven right now warming up. I'm just going to show you guys kind of like the bar cart area. I still have to pour my drinks in there. But this is the bar cart. My daughter, she did these cupcakes. I think she filmed it earlier, so you'll see a montage of that. We have this tablecloth on the dining area. And then I also made a charcuterie board. So that's how the board turned out. Cute, cute, cute. And then I'm gonna throw the salmon in here once it's done. I have a salad. Also made some cornbread. And then in the oven, I have the chicken. And your girl made mac and cheese for the first time. And I must say, it turned out good. I had a little piece here and I think it's delicious. But yeah, I have salmon, green beans, and candy yams as well. But yeah, I'm just so exhausted. Honestly, I'm just ready to have this coquito and just get this night started. And I just wanna sleep really good. Cause I've literally been on standing all day. Like I've been on my feet all day long. But yeah, so that is the vibe for today. So I might check back in a bit once they're here, maybe, maybe not. If not, I will see you guys tomorrow, but I hope you guys had an amazing Christmas Eve and a Christmas day, so I'll see you guys later. Bye.
They say to forget is to let you go, 'cause you're not here. Well, I can't keep explaining what they'll never understand, and why I'm here every year, every Christmas. I return every year, every Christmas. I come here every